Learning how to make charcuterie was one of the most exciting aspects of being a butcher. It seemed to me I had stumbled upon a craft with limitless combinations of flavors and techniques. So I got to work creating the best product I possibly could with many failures and successes along the way. Now, 10 years later, I feel I've created a solid foundation with many easy to follow recipes. So please, if you'd like to learn more about butchery and charcuterie, follow or subscribe to Matt the Butcher.